Another heavy blow. We saw Doney in the first part of the day hit smack on the back of the helmet, maybe even just missing the helmet slightly. This one is hitting flush on the... And he's got it over the top of mid-off as well. He's fighting back, giving full credit for that. He's got plenty of spirit.
Moving away to the leg side so he can free his arms. And the outfields are pretty quick here.